It had been a year. I had been in a bus accident, and they didn't want me to do anything until they made sure I was okay. So I had to stay out until I took all these different testings, and it had been a whole year. With using the machine, I was able to use the machine. I built up my strength in my legs. So when I first got into rehab this time, on my second visit, the first being just an evaluation, on my second visit, I was automatically able to stand up.